interruption of tonight, Aiden. This is a really cool chick. She's new to New York City, and it's really great to make it. So, Laura Osnes, everyone.
So glad to be here. Thank you guys for coming for Orlando and for us. Okay, so this song, this goes back to high school for me. I did apprenticeship with Peter Pan in high school, and I got to fly and play the title role, and it was pretty awesome. But my least favorite song in the show, it's called I Got a Crow, and poor Peter has to like crow the whole song. Like, what is that about? And so I actually asked the orchestra conductor every night, who was like sitting where you are in the orchestra pit. She was on mic and she crowed live for me every performance because I didn't want to hurt my voice.
You didn't want to hurt her voice? How conceited.
Conceited? Not me. It's just that I am what I am and I'm me. When I look at myself and I see in myself all the wonderful things that I see, if I'm pleased with myself, I have every good reason to be. I got a crow. My fortune to know.
Thank you.